Hey, it's a barge.
Looks like the one we shot down earlier.
Anyone got a pump and some duct tape?
I hate those chompers. Little creeps can't leave anything alone. Ugh.
Yeah, imagine rooting around looking for parts all the time.
Hey, I make intelligent use of free resources. That's how come we're still alive to bitch about it.
Come on. The Locust must have more of these gas barges. There's our ride. Let's track it.
When we hijack the barge, let me drive. I think I've got a way to control it.
It's all yours, Baird.
Keep moving! What's in those cages?
It's a keep-out sign.
Well, it almost worked!
Looks like our barge.
They've gotta land sooner or later. Come on, or else we're gonna lose them.
Heads up, guys. I think I saw movement out there.
Whoa! It's hitting our way!
Spread out and keep moving!
Heads up, we got grubs!
There's gotta be more of them.
Oh, I bet all his little ugly buddies are out there somewhere.
Yeah, probably right where the barges are heading.
Go tell your mom!
Next!
Incoming! Nice! All clear. Let's move.
Whoa, artillery incoming!
Ron, get out of range! Incoming!
Whoa, artillery incoming!
Ron, get out of range! Keep moving! We've got to take out that catapult!
They better be alive!
Incoming!
Fucking 50-month-old turrets are familiar to you? They're using old lancers!
Points for ingenuity.
Take any help I can get if it means we get a ride out of here.
Send them out!
Look at all this ammo. They're definitely setting up home here.
Grab what you need and keep moving. See, that's what happens when you flood their tunnels. They rebuild anywhere they can.
Yeah, I thought it was kind of weird to see them up here strolling around. They ain't the kind for a day at the beach.
Seems like they dug themselves a new home. They must be excavating the whole area. Hey, that barge looks like it's setting down. Anyone up for a hijack?
Yeah, first class to Anvil Gate. Let's do it. He's heading for the horn!
Take out any guards before they sound the alarm.
You can talk now, Baird. I think they've seen us.
You sure about that?
Enemy reinforcements!
Nice! Come on!
Okay, that's the last of them. Keep moving.
We better find a ride soon, because I'm not jogging all the way to Anvil Gate.
Hey, a nice run would do you good, Baird. Keep them pets from sagging.
Character farming?
Huh. Gotta hand it to them grubs. They built to last.
So, any idea where we are now?
In the shit. Up to here. Why did Hoffman have to move to the other end of the frickin' world?
I just hope the old man's still alive. How long since we last had radio contact with Amble Gate?
Just over a year.
If he's dead, Bernie would hang on to the disc. Heads up! There's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands.
salvo, run for it!
Leaving.
Well, if we're...
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinkle Toes, because you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate. Programmed and ready.
Nice job.
Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Nice!
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried unanimously.
Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Baird, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place! It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Enemy reinforcement!
Next!
corpses. It's all the legs. Freaks me out.
Well, you see, that's because humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle and... Okay, I'll shut up now.